Darling.
Anita.
Those dazzling dogs. You must be Rufus.
It's Roger. It's a pleasure,
Mr. Rufus. What pleasure?
Making your acquaintance.
Such as we thought. I wish I could see you, Kate. My darling. Married one in this dog. I missed you. I hate that you take with you.
But I'm still working there. I've been getting my sketches.
It's not the same thing. I miss the interaction. What is it that you do that helps you to voice such surrender?
I design video games.
Video games?
Is
he having fun?
I know he's very good at it.
Oh, probably those making the ground on the television, still enjoying them. What does census need to do with your life?
Did Anita tell you this? She's going to have a baby.
Is this true? Oh, you poor thing. I'm so sorry.
We're very excited about it, Cruella.
Will you come be serious? Well, I say, accidents will happen.
We're having puppies, too.
Puppies? You have an invisible boy. Well, that's good news. I adore puppies.
I'll expect it
to come. You got in your work.
Oh, I shouldn't. So? Sure.
No one is in the curse.
I hope it won't be for another 8 months.
But the puppies, darling. I'm no use for babies. Judy, darling.